Hey everybody, what is going on? My name is Nick, this is Project Whoop, and you guys are Whoopsies. Today we're gonna take a look at a personal air cooler. Oh yeah, we review everything on this channel. I would do an unboxing, but I've already been using it for about a week or two. Should you care about this product? Well, I would say yes, because you can actually run this off of your PC USB. It does come with this thing if you wanna plug it in, but you can literally run it out of a power bank, which makes this thing usable anywhere. If you care about the wattage, it uses 10 watts. By the way, EvaPolar has three different models. It has a $100, $150, and $230 one. I thought I was getting all three, so I would make a comparison video. However, I only got the middle one. They did tell me that they're gonna do a giveaway of one of these worldwide to anybody. So if you're interested in this, at the end of the video, I'm gonna tell you how you can enter the giveaway. And they also gave me some codes if any of you wanna buy it from Amazon. By no means am I sponsored by them. If they sell one or a million of them, it makes no difference to me financially. However, they said that they can do one as a giveaway to anybody worldwide, and they gave me some discount codes, so if you want some discount codes, why not? Here's why I got interested in reviewing this. Back when I used to stream from my small bedroom, my PC would output so much heat that it would be very warm in my room. As a matter of fact, after every stream, I would have to change my shirt because it was completely wet from sweating. And I know that's gross, but that's the truth. I bought a Dyson fan, one of those fanless ones, and it worked a little. I mean, it was pushing hot air, but at least I was getting a breeze, or hot breeze. Then I bought an AC unit, and you can kind of get them from anywhere from like $300 to $400 or $500, but I went for a $700 one because it had, you know, a lot of quiet modes, silent modes, and it was not. In fact, every time when I was recording, it would kind of sound like this because my AC was running right next to me and it was loud. I remember on stream, people were asking me to turn off whatever noise was in the background. So whenever I was recording anything or streaming, I would have to turn it off, so that defeated the whole purpose because I was still getting hot. Had I known about something like this, I would have absolutely loved it. Especially me being from Europe. I was actually born in Romania, grew up there. We didn't grow up with AC. It was just not common there. It's still not common in most of Europe to have AC unless you're really... So I thought that something like this might be interesting to a lot of you. Anyway, does it work? And the answer is yeah, kinda. What's important to note is that this is not an air conditioner. It doesn't have Freon. It uses water to cool down the air. Basically, hot air gets sucked in through the back, goes through their patented cartridge, and then colder air comes out. Because it uses water to cool down the air, it also humidifies the air, and that's pretty good for people like me that have contacts, because if dry air would come out of here, it would completely dry out my eyes and my contacts, and I would have to put a lot of eye drops. But thankfully, it also works a little bit as a humidifier. Anyway, you open the lid, or if you want, you can take this whole cartridge out and go fill it up, and then position it wherever you want it and turn the wheel to select between 10 speeds of airflow. At the highest level, it does make a little bit of noise, not anywhere as loud as an AC unit, and it does actually put out quite a bit. Here, for example, this is just some plastic. I know it's hard to demo these things. I'm just kind of trying to figure out ways to show you. This is just a tissue. It's a clean one. I mean, with this, I'm hoping to show that it does actually push the air quite a little bit. At the top, you have a screen, which also works as the menu OK button. You have two temperatures, one at the top, one at the bottom. The top one near the intake is the temperature that this thing is sucking air in, and the bottom one near the exhaust is the temperature that the air is coming out. Like I said, you have 10 levels of airflow that you can select. Inside the menu, the first icon is a night mode that basically turns off the LEDs for the water tank and dims the screen to its lowest setting. The second one is the LED lighting color for the water tank, and you just turn the wheel until you find a color that you want. As far as I know, there's no option for it to cycle through the colors. I thought that would be kind of nice. The third icon is for the LED brightness, and you have 10 levels that you can select. Fourth one is sleep timer, and it goes from 1 minute to 180 minutes. And the last one is the temperature units. You can choose between Celsius or Donald Trump. In their manual, they actually have a chart explaining what their machine does. For example, let's take this room with 85 degrees Fahrenheit, and depending on the humidity in the room, that's temperatures that it can cool down the air coming out. So on average, you're looking at about 10 to 20 degrees lower. Numbers are numbers, but does it actually work? Yes. When I first got it, I turned off the AC in my bedroom. So this is where I record my videos and play video games and all that. So I turned off the AC and the room temperature got up to about 80 degrees. I had this thing about kind of like that distance, maybe a tad further away. I'm trying to like not get it out of the camera. I turned it on max and I started playing video games. And after about 10 to 15 minutes, I had to turn this thing lower because my whole left arm was frozen. I literally couldn't believe that this thing actually works. Like, I knew it would maybe cool down the air a little bit, but I didn't actually believe that it would cool down that much. This for sure is not gonna replace an AC unit because it doesn't have enough power to cool down the whole room. But as a personal air cooler, put it on your desk, next to your bed, or just plug it into a USB power bank and take it anywhere you want it, it actually really works. I don't know too much about reliability because I've only had it for about 2 weeks. And most of it, if not all, is built out of plastic. You can kind of tell that things are very plasticky here. And as a matter of fact, for the sake of honesty, this is the package that it came in, and it came into another box. And that box was a lot more beat up than this. You can kind of see that this one's a little bit beat up as well. When I first got it and tried it out, I used it for about 2 hours and nothing cold was coming out of it. So I thought that this thing was a joke or a sham or a gimmick. Then I took a closer look and I noticed that down here where the water tank is, that it was out of position. I literally had to kind of force it back into its position, which snapped right on because it has some clips. And within seconds, I had cold air coming out of it. That's definitely on the delivery company and not them, because that package was beat up and then the box that it came in was even more beat up. But then again, if it was made out of more quality materials, then it would be more expensive. This is $150. They do have a $100 version and a $230 version. This is the middle one and it works. I will say it again that it will not replace an air conditioner because it doesn't have Freon, so you're not getting that ice cold air. However, it will cool down the air that you're getting out of it. If you're interested, there's a link in the description that you can click, and this is gonna ship worldwide. It's gonna be one giveaway for somebody, and we're gonna choose that in about 2 weeks. I think 2 weeks is long enough for people to watch this video and enter if they want to get it. I will also put in the link down the description below the codes. I think it's discount on Amazon if you guys want to get it. Again, I'm not sponsored by them, but if you guys can get something discounted, then why not? Thank you all for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Bless your beautiful, beautiful, beautiful face, and I'll see you guys later.